everyone. This is Seraphira, and welcome back to Bomber Crew. Alright guys, so we're gonna see what's going on here. We'll go into a briefing. We'll do a couple missions. That's pretty much what Bomber Crew is missions and missions. Okay, so is this the campaign mission? Medium risk, maybe that's what's blue. Medium. And there's an enemy ace. So let's go back, because I'm not ready, I don't think, for an ace. Short duration. Short duration. Okay. Let's go. Yeah. Let's go ahead and bomb something. So last time, we upgraded the armor on the ship. Let's see if that helps out. I don't, engines are not armed yet. Pretty sure that the standard engines. Guns are still standard. So right now we're still at I don't know what I was going to say. Standard guns maybe. Pretty much everything is standard except for the armor of the ship or plane. I'm just going to hang out at low altitude for now. Destroy two ammo storages. We shouldn't go towards the hazard zone. I'm too late now. Can't change course. Oh, shoot. Alright, come here. You, down. Why is T in this bombing section? There we go. Doors. Select one. I think I already passed it.
Going to out.
range and speed. I don't have 1500. Just out of curiosity, I don't think you'll try to change course right away. Okay, good. Like gear up this time. First aid skill.
Bombs.
what is other targets.
Thank you.
Alright, so we got level 1 mechanic working on the hydraulics. Space to just look inside the vehicle. I understand they need space to target. So hopefully we can upgrade some things. I don't have a whole lot of money, but yeah, it just boosted the speed. I was hoping it would be better fuel. This is more armor and weight limit. This is just more armor, so let's... Yeah, it's a lot more armor, but let's go with a lighter, faster engine. Go from standard to standard. So we've got more better gloves. chance of sea rescue. Needs to survive. Let's go with the pilot. And I got enough for the gutters. Inside, and the bomber. I guess I have enough for the bomber. Okay, last mission. So knock out hopefully just one thing. Now the game just don't look too different. Medium this time. I don't know why there was something about you can avoid some fighters if you're at high altitude. And everyone's got oxygen. Alright, so we got an ace in the area. Just testing out some keys. Apparently you can use 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 to select your crew. That's about it. Let's bring up gear. Back to low altitude just so that my pendulum kind of best got. And actually, they have things about him so that he can hit things. Thank you. Alright, so not a whole lot of cash here. Alright guys, I'm going to call it now. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And again, as always, thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. And I will talk to you all next time. Thanks, everyone.